Hey everybody, it's Gene, our fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Adventure 2 Battle with special guest.
Exploreinsanity, again, if you've seen the other ones first.
Yep.
So, because I don't know which ones you're uploading first, so.
Minish Cap for sure, and then probably these.
Minish Cap? Okay. Because Minish Cap, I was like, oh, it's me again. And no one's probably heard me yet.
Yeah, well. Yeah, all we got to do
so
in
which
this...
you... Yeah, the rail riding.
What were you going to say?
No, I said, I was gonna say, like, which, like, since they're almost practically the same, which one do you like better, this one or when Sonic did it, or which story do you like better, the dark or the light?
I think the dark was fun just to be able to be the bad guys.
Yeah.
But I liked Sonic's space levels better, though.
Yeah. Did you ever die in this one? Oh, you're taking the shortcut.
Possible, but I don't remember. I don't think. Well, yeah, I did.
Yep.
Wait, when you asked, I died.
Oh! Shortcut.
There's something back here, isn't there? Nope. Probably death.
Oh, you're going back for the speed.
I just want to see what's back there. The camera.
Isn't that the shortcut? Just like gliding straight off like that?
I don't know.
Dodging all those things and just speeding past them.
Oh, yeah. That's the shortcut. Yeah, yeah. I see what you mean now. Oh, well, God, I almost died there.
Close. You look at the second rail over there.
Yeah, I know.
So after this comes... that really long cutscene video. Is there gonna be like, since you like people hearing the video, there's gonna be like no talking for like 7 minutes?
Probably, yeah, because this game
you
is.
Just talk during the credits, yeah.
Yeah, because they did such a bad job with the audio and the in game voices and stuff. Half the time
I like Shadow's one.
Yeah.
No, because it sounded really low, you said, every time you uploaded it.
Yeah, it's really weird, I don't know. Like, the music that they're playing in the background is lower than the characters' voices, it's like, okay.
Yeah. So this is, you're playing this, the GameCube version, correct?
Yeah.
Not the Dreamcast?
Not the Dreamcast.
Yeah. Dreamcast, to me, was a better system.
Yeah, sure it was. I want to find one real cheap and get one.
I don't have one anymore, of course, but yeah. I did. I used to just, like, steal my cousins all the time. No, I'm serious. I have a Nintendo 64 black controller that isn't mine. I took it.
Wow.
I don't think they'd know. Yeah, I've had it for, like, years now, so...
Yeah. Further down the spiral to go. Got it.
Okay. So
I got a time just this right.
Someone just messaged me and it says, "Sexy nude, sexy blonde says, do you have 5 minutes for me on Skype?"
Wow.
Yeah. I'm serious. Okay. And she's. Yeah.
Nope, not on my side. You must be lucky.
No. Well, it was like she was like, "Dude," so I was like, "Okay, what is this?"
Yeah.
I guess I'm not. So, hope my girlfriend doesn't watch this video. She'd be like, "What?"
Yes.
An E. Very bad.
Oh well, it doesn't matter. As I said, I wasn't keeping the save file anyway.
Yeah. Oh, because this isn't your main file.
Oh,
so.
No, gosh, no.
Yeah, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. Oh, now we get the final battle.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know what can I say? I die hard.
I die hard, okay.
Yeah. Die hard.
Such bad jokes.
I know.
What are you? Of course, he said he's a blue hedgehog, and then Shadow's like, what are you?
Yeah. Bad.
And then the voice syncing never matched up.
Yeah.
To it. But I like how Shadow glides. He runs, but then he starts gliding. Yeah.
All right,
Did you do better in this battle than the other one?
I don't know. Maybe. Right now, I haven't hit him yet.
And he's chasing him.
Yeah. Here we go. Run right into me. There you go. Yeah, I think I got him again. There we go. I think I do much better just because I don't know.
Because you were Shadow?
Maybe.
I don't know. I play better as Shadow for some reason.
Yeah.
I was pissed when they screwed up his game.
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah, Sonic's using Chaos Control, isn't he, too? Since he's got the Emerald.
Yeah. The fake one.
Yeah, he's got the fake one, because I remember Shadow used it in the boss battle, but he's now Sonic's doing the same thing.
Sonic's doing it, yeah. Got one more hit, I think. I was so close to 100 rings, might as well collect them for an extra life.
Oh, so you didn't want to hit him yet?
There we go, I got him there. Right as he was using his move.
Yeah. And now it's just the ending scene, right?
Yep.
Yep. 40 seconds.
The last Chaos Emerald.
Empire of Eggman.
Yep. And of course it doesn't work out.
Nope. Warning.
And right to the credits.
And then it was right to the credits, so when you first played this and you saw that, you were pretty pissed until you got back to the menu to see that the extra parts to play. So. Yeah. I'll get it. In one of the Sega games, I believe, Sonic is flying around as... Well, I don't want to give it away. I've never seen it, so never mind. I'm not going to say it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't want to spoil anything. Because, like, after this video, there's going to be more, and those are the best parts.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, so you don't want to spoil something that awesome.
Yeah.
On credits. It's Rogue. Rouge.
Yeah, Rouge.
Rouge. And then there's, like, a love interest between her and Knuckles or something.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. I don't really know if it's true or anything.
It seems to be somewhat implied, I guess.
Oh yeah, that scene where Amy thinks that's Sonic, and he's always black and red. How do you think it's Sonic? I don't get it.
Is she colorblind or something?
I know, it's like, oh, it's Sonic. And, like, even the back doesn't look the same. Even if Shadow was blue.
Yes.
He has a different appearance.
Yeah, it really does.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. Like, even if she was colorblind, and... it still wouldn't look like Sonic.
Yeah, it really wouldn't.
So that's...
She's just retarded.
Yeah, they're all stupid. Shadow's ring level. The boss. Stone boss.
Yep.
Sega Corporation?
Dreamcast bones.
Man, everyone's probably just gonna like skip this part and go to the next video.
Yeah, because there's not much here. This is credits.
I know, it's just credits. No one really wants to watch that.
And then there's just that little intro to the final story at the end here, too. That they
throw
on.
Oh, yeah.
Like a preview. It's not like I'm waiting for the next episode. If you're playing the game, it's like I can just go right to the start and there we go.
Soap. Soap.
Soap. Must be the shoes.
Probably. Let's see. Oh, this was the 10th anniversary of Sonic?
Yeah. And?
Sonic and Sega. from the Dark Story.
Yeah. This is just a bunch of crap I unlocked that doesn't matter.
Two player battle stages, level 4 have been unlocked.
Yeah, and here's like a little preview for the final story.
The best part.
Yep. Combines both of them.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's it, everybody. Oh wait, never mind. Got a little bit left.
Oh wait, you get the Maria stuff?
Yep, Maria. There we go.
Ah, it's an insanity. Ha, it's my name.
Yep. Anyway, bye.